So this is Esraa. She has some very inspiring methodology that she uses to create change in her community, and we wanted her to share a little more about that.
Hi, I'm Esraa D.Mahadin from Jordan. I'm attending now CSW 62 as a representative of Jordanian Women Union. My methodology is to try to make a community change, the community attitude change, because we noticed that there is a lack of information for about the women activists, human rights activists in general, and we forced that during our work as a Jordanian Women Union in Karak branch, where I was leading, we forced many men who refuse to attend our activities and refuse to let their women to attend our activities. And our strategy was to try to engage them, try to explain for them what we are doing and what's our plans, and try to convince them that we are not going to destroy their family, and we are not here to let their women ask for divorce just for that without any reason. We are there just to make women aware about their rights and how to ask for this. Time by time, we note that the engagement of the men increased, and they come to participate in our activities, come to participate in our open discussions, and even we engage them with a legal committee that we discuss the laws together and try to modify these laws according to the community, not just because of the women. Related that because I do believe that the community is building on two wings, women and men, so they have to work together to build their community. And we don't have to, we shouldn't ignore one of these wings. So we cannot deny the replacement of women, of men. We cannot deny their participation. We cannot ignore the importance of their placement in our life. So we have to work together to build our community.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Cool.